What good is that United Nations for us? What should we do with the United Nations that cannot even raise its voice, that cannot even take a stance? What are we supposed to do with such brotherly countries if you can't even take a stance in today's world? If you cannot take a stance for the people of Kashmir? I again ask by the youth that what is going to happen, that we have relationships with so many Indians, our friends, our neighbors. They're Indians. They are still your neighbors. They are still your friends. But only if they wake up to the cry of the Kashmiris. We have nothing against the people of India. Make this clear. We are only against the fascist and racist regime of Modi. That's who we're against. India today stands divided. Remember this. India is not united. India is divided. I feel sorry for their army who has to fight under a racist like Modi. I feel sorry that they have to fight against her under a Hitler of today. Remember, Modi is just following the ethos. He is following the same ideology as that he had for when he became Prime Minister. Remember, this ideology doesn't change. It only accelerates. It depends on when they are going to do this, when they are not going to do this. This ideology never changes. I thank everybody, all the people, the Kashmiri leaders, all of you, the people of Kashmir that have come up and raised their voice, the rights to their independence, the rights of self-determination. I thank all of you for coming. This is one of the biggest turnouts in the world. Mubarak ho sabko. Kitna bada turnout. Applaud all of you against the Modi regime like this. Remember, our voices will never ever be silenced. Our voices will never be quiet. If UN is hearing us on Friday, we will make